And if real is the issue, then they all artificial. And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, nope. And these brothers got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on your own too. How you gonna stand out? I bet you missed the point. What a disappointment. Like I missed the point. Man, never indirect, but your intellect without introspect is so incorrect. Goddamn. Now that's disrespectful. But when you in the box, I'm always going to check you. And if you at the top, then I'm going next to you. Nah, this ain't MTV. Nope. And I ain't coming up off of...
What up, EDS Squad? It is your boy, Eli, and I'm coming to you with another reaction video. Today, you see it in the, right down below. You clicked on this video. It is Lil Nas X, Panini, the official music video. With that being said, before I get into this thing, please hit that like button, comment down below. Don't forget to hit that share button. That subscribe button, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Shout out to my upper elite, aka my notification squad. I live for each and every last one of you. With that being said, let's just get into the video. Love the futuristic. Okay, that's Guy Jackson. I see a lot of promotion. Get that money in the mouth.
Evelyn, don't you be a mean. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me thinking? It's a dreamy. Wasted on a genie. I got fans finally. And she wanted me to see me.
I would live for a Uber like that.
Don't you be a mean, thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me clean? Now they need me, number one on screaming. Know that you used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me die, you lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. I need a big prince, not another fan.
Okay, that was Lil Nas X Panini, the official video. My thoughts and opinions. First of all, I want to say shout out to Sky Jackson. I think that's Sky Jackson. If it's not, drag me in the comments, but I really believe that's Sky Jackson. Shout out to her. This video was dope. I love videos. I enjoy videos that have concepts, that have themes, that have messages. I live for that because somewhere along the line, music, like, kind of got away from that. They kind of got away. As long as you have bitches in the back, you have your drinks and your liquor, you could just do a video and it don't even make sense. Or people do videos and the songs, like, are disconnected. This video was very dope. I love the futuristic themes. I loved it. He had a little choreography. I just love a video that has a theme. And this theme was dope. It was different. But that being said, let me know what you guys think of it. If you guys liked it, let me know. If you guys didn't like it, let me know. With that being said, I'm going to wrap this video up by saying, like this video, comment down below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that share button. Don't forget to hit that little bell. Once you hit that subscribe button, so you get notifications for this channel. With that being said, I live for each and every last one of you guys. I love each and every last one of you guys. You guys, from the bottom of my heart. With that being said, I'll check you guys on the next.
And if real is the issue, then they all artificial. And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, and these bros ain't got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on.